Hi, this is Polyban teachers, Sagorika Banerjee. I'm going to teach you subject-verb agreement today. Now, subject-verb agreement. Means, the agreement of the verb with its subject. We all know subject can be a noun or pronoun. Today I will teach you subject verb agreement with pronoun. That means agreement of the verb with pronoun. Before I start with this topic, let us first of all know about the singular person and plural person. In singular form, then we have first person, second person, and third person. In singular form we have I, plural it becomes we. Second person singular it is you, plural also it is you. Third person singular number is he, she, or it. And when we take up it in plural number, it becomes they. Now today we will study how verb accommodates with these pronouns. Verbs, as I told you, the supporting verb and main verb and the linking verbs. Main verbs I had already taught. We will now study about the supporting verb and linking verb. If I take first subject as I will have in the present tense, we have three tenses, present, past and future. In case of present tense, with I will use am. Past, it becomes was, and in future it can be either will or shall. These are the supporting verbs which can be used with the main verb. So if my main verb is go, my sentence in present form will be I am going, I was going, and I will go. I am going is in present continuous tense. I was going is in past continuous tense. And this is future tense, that is simple future. Simply if I take up we, the plural form of I is we. Here, if the main verb is again go, then in present tense, it will be we are going, we were going, and we will go. This is in the first person. Now, let us take the second person, pronoun in the second person. As I told you, you can be considered as singular or as plural. But mind it, whenever we are using you, whether it means to one person or more than one person, the verb will only be in plural form. So, if my sentence is in present tense, you are going. If my sentence is in past tense, you were going. And if my sentence is in future tense, you will go. Now next we come upon the third person. Third person, singular number. Here, as I told you, we have his, he, she, it. With all these, we will be using singular form of verb. So, my sentence will be, if it is in singular form, it will be he is going. If this is in present tense, he was going. This is in past tense, he will go. This is in future tense. Last is they, which is the plural form of third person singular number. Now they, with they we have to use plural form of verb. Now in present tense it will be they are going. In past tense it will be they were going. In future tense it will be they will or shall go. So this is all about the agreement of the verb with only pronouns. Here we need to consider a bit portion of tenses also, where we need to understand that what type of other helping verbs are required in case of these pronouns. Since we know that this they, with this they we are using plural form, so when it becomes perfect tense we have the option of have in the present form, will have in the future form, and had in the past form. This is used with they, with we, with you, and also with I as exception. So have, will have, and had, these three are used with I, with you, with we, and with they, and this is only used in the perfect tense. We have to keep this thing in mind. So once again, with a quick recap, we have I. With I, we are using the first form of verb, that is either go. Then we are using am going. Then we are using have gone. Then we are using was. This is all in present form. In past tense, we will use went, was going, had gone. With future tense, we will use will go, will or shall go, will be or shall be going. or will have or shall have gone. So this is in present tense, present form. This is in past. And this one is in future. We have, after this, we have you, we, and they. With these three, we will use in the first present form, we will use go if the verb is go. Then in the present continuous form, we will be using, we will be using are going. In the perfect form, we will be using have gone. This is in present form. In the past form, went, were going, had gone. This is in past form. In future form, we will use same as it was in I, shall or will go, will be or shall be going, or will have, shall have gone. This is in future. Now comes the last one, is he, she, it. With these three, we will first use the main verb with S or ES, goes. Then, is going. Then, has gone. Present form. We have in past tense, we will be using again went. Here it will be was going and had gone. In the future form, it will be again the same like it had in this, you, we, they, or it had in this, I. So this is the whole chapter of subject-verb agreement with pronoun. That's all for today. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.